Welcome to Dragon Quest, it's Abyss, and in this video today, I'm going to show you how to unlock the trophy slash achievement called Dedicated Followers of Fashion. Now in order to unlock it, you need to collect all appearance altering equipment. Now in the beginning of the video, I'm going to showcase all the outfits that is needed for each characters, and in the second half, I will show you the location for each material that is needed in order to craft these outfits. The only problem that I ran into was my word count was over 13,000 and you can only put in 5,000 for the description. So I had to break this up in two parts. In the description below, I will have each material listed along with the location for each one and timestamps for each one of them so that you can jump to any part of the video. I will have a list of video guides that will help you along the way, like how to farm mini medals, the Wheel of Harma, turning into a fish and leveling up fast and so on. These particular ones, when you turn in all the mini medals, it'll basically give you a recipe book or certain recipe books that are needed for the outfits, along with the Wheel of Harma. That'll do the same thing. It'll give you a couple recipe books that are needed. Turning into a fish, that'll allow you to pick up an outfit and complete a couple side quests. So these are some things that are needed in order to get certain outfits. For the other half of the description, I'm going to pin a comment with a list of the outfits that are needed, along with the location for each one, or the location to the recipe book that is needed in order to craft that outfit. Other than that, if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments down below. If you found this video helpful, make sure you support by hitting that like button and subscribing and turning on the notification bell. With that being said, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.
What's yours is mine! Yoink!